Holmes, thank you very much for coming out and hosting the member track video for Division 6 here at Lost Creek Raceway. You got Corey Peterson out of Hammer, Idaho. He's in a 2011 Chevy Camaro with a less small tire. Power lane. He's going to go up against Brock Harris. Brock won the Gambler last night. He's out of East Helena, Montana, driving the 1980 Pontiac Grand Prix. Big 454 in there.